We are a Malaysian brand and we started from 2004.
Every single year, Bros release a main collection. But for this year, what is so special about is that we have created and designed 60 bottles under one big theme. Our 2020 Home Ace collection is actually about the appreciation on the beauty of Malaysian culture, which is really very diverse and also overlooked.
一开始我们是在几个主题里面就是进行筛选的，后来我们觉得我们是一个local的 brand， 但是并不是很多人知道，所以我们决定就是做一个马来西亚的那个 collections， 里面会有我们心目中的马来西亚。
I designed this batik series because I have this memory as a child when my mom used to wear all sorts of traditional clothing. She had her own batik room and qipao. She wore them to work. And even when in school, like this, there used to be this thing called Casual Friday, and the teachers would wear their traditional clothing to work. And it was a fun thing to see. I suppose this is a trend that is dying down. Malaysia is full of diversity and it should be cherished.
我喜欢的一直就是关于小时候的零食，就是冰条、冰棒，把它设计成一个character design，就跟着其他现代的ice cream讲说，我以前曾经是一个superstar。我记得小学的时候，我很喜欢放学的时候就跑过去对面家，有一位auntie会在卖零食啊、汽水啊，然后我记得有一款冰棒是比较特别的，它都会是会用那种红豆水、绿豆水，或者是甚至 Milo， 或者是sour plum 这些 flavor 来做成一个冰棒，然后我记得是很便宜啦，一个才20 cent。这个
Ellie 的设计概念是从后巷那边来的。我喜欢后巷的原因是因为你如果深入进去的话，你会看到很多窗口，然后每个窗口就代表一个家庭，然后每个家庭都有自己的故事。因为铁花它是。 让我想起家，就是我的空套的家是有那个类似这样的铁门，就是打开啊会发出很大的声音。最开心的回忆就是这个铁门响起的时候，我们就很期待爸爸妈妈或者妈妈会打包宵夜给我们，可能是福建面或者新洲米粉。
在这个2020年里面的 collection， 我最喜欢这两只，其中一只是叫做 Fashion Up Your Mind， 然后第二只是叫 Bush Up Your Day。我通常会和我老公一起来妈妈，我老公通常就会叫 Dad Dare， 而我就会叫Dell Ice Limo。他每天至少早上都会喝上一杯才去上班。Dad Dare 给我们大众，不如大众的一个印象就是我们的国民饮料。
Home is the food you eat。 The clothes you wear, the languages you speak, and the people you know. Home is sight, sound, smell. Home is memory.
Home is a special place in my heart.
Home is Ellie.
Home is our everyday life, 就像我们每天在妈妈档喝到的Dadare一样.
For me, home is nothing without memories.
Home is
Bros 2020 Home Is Collection. Ha ha ha.